Smart thermostats are everywhere. Some promise lower electric bills, while others offer simple ease of use and unique features. I'm Ben from AuthenTech. Today, let's talk about the Honeywell Wi-Fi Smart Thermostat. Included in the box is the main unit, mounting hardware, and a quick install guide. Setup is fairly straightforward and only took me around 20 minutes or so. This isn't an in-depth how-to install video. Honeywell already has that and I found it helpful, so I'll give you a link to that down in the description. The gist of it is to make sure you have a C wire, which is important for sending constant power to the device. Of course, there are a ton of different variables like old wiring, two pump systems, and a gazillion other complications, so to each his own here. If your system is extra complicated, I'd recommend hiring a professional. Now moving on, you basically remove your old thermostat, marking all the wires. A cool trick I learned is to take a photo of the old wire setup, just in case one of the stickers slide off or something. Then you screw on the new thermostat backplate, making sure it's level. Then attach all the wires back into the according slots in which they belong. After that, it's as easy as clicking on the front display and proceeding through the on-screen setup. Overall, it's fairly straightforward and easy. So here's a few of my favorite features of the Honeywell Wi-Fi thermostat. Number one, remote control from anywhere, anytime. Since it's connected to my Wi-Fi, their simple and easy to use app allows me to change temperature and system settings, plus easily modify the 7-day scheduling. I can even quick view the 5-day weather forecast to help schedule future heating or cooling needs I might have. It's funny because it actually took me a few weeks to retrain my brain and remember that from anywhere I can hop into the app, see what the temp is at home, and then change it to have it ready for me when I get back. Number two, they have a web app that allows me to do all this plus turn on email notifications for an assortment of possible scenarios, like notify me when the humidity drops below 20% or something like that. Kind of a nice feature. Number three, I really like their simple to use scheduling interface. It always drove me nuts fumbling through those old thermostat displays trying to program out a week. Here it's super quick and easy, just jump to the specific time and day, tweak the settings, and hit save. Lastly, the display is great quality, vibrant colors, and you can change color themes if you want. It's bright and easy to read, easy to navigate, and the touchscreen is very responsive to taps. Temperature and humidity accuracy seemed pretty spot on for me. I compared it with two other temperature devices and they all matched up pretty close. Any complaints? Well, I kinda wish it had usage history and energy tracking, but I'm still on the fence with those features, kinda like pedometers. Cool to have and fun information to analyze, but is it really gonna change my daily habits? Not sure. Now there's a lot of other smart thermostats out there, like the popular Nest or the ecobee. The Nest costs about $240, the ecobee around $250, but this Honeywell is only $168 on Amazon right now. That's about 30% cheaper than those other smart thermostats. Now of course they all have different and unique features from each other, and maybe someday I'd like to review and compare the Nest and the ecobee and see if those extra fancy features are worth paying the extra money for. If you're interested in that, leave me a comment below. For me, I didn't really need an auto-learning or auto-sensing system as of right now. I just like the simple manual controls. Plus, I really like quick glanceable information, so in one quick glance of walking past the Honeywell without touching the display, I can quick read the inside temperature and humidity, outside temp and humidity, status of the system, time, date, all this on one screen. This simple display feature isn't found in the others just yet. In the end, I summarized the Honeywell Wi-Fi thermostat similar to the conventional 7-day programmable thermostats, except it has the Wi-Fi built in, so you can control it from anywhere, anytime, which is very helpful and convenient. I'd say this is a great intermediate smart thermostat. It doesn't have all the bells and whistles as some of the other guys have, but then again, you're not paying as much as the others, so you're saving money and walking away with a sweet Wi-Fi thermostat that you can control from anywhere. I bought mine on Amazon about a month ago and it's already down in price. I'll give you a link to it down below. Thanks so much for watching and be sure to hit that subscribe button and hit thumbs up button if you haven't already. And let's live the AuthenTech life.